remember when I first got this camera, I couldn't find any information on it on the internet because, you know, it's in Cyrillic, the name, and I couldn't figure out what that was. And I remember I took a picture of it and I posted it on Twitter, and someone on Twitter was really helpful for me, so I could cut and paste onto the internet and do some research about it. There was some information, but hardly any photos about it on the internet at the time. I only shot it once with black and white, and I was quite impressed actually with the results. But what I most like about this camera actually is the fact that it is mainly mechanical. It does take batteries, but the batteries only go to power in the flash. So if you don't need the flash, if you're out in the open and it's a sunny day, it doesn't have to be that sunny because it goes down to f4. So, you know, it's a pretty capable camera for any sort of street work. But so I decided to take this camera out and shoot some color in it the other day. And yeah, it was quite interesting. A lot of people, especially street photographers, actually enjoy this kind of zone focusing mechanism that it's got. It's got the typical sort of, you know, the icons that tells you if you're taking a picture of one person, two people, three people, or you're at infinity. I don't quite like that so much because I have to think about it quite a lot, and you know, I sometimes miss focus because, say, I took a picture of something at infinity once, and then you know, I take a picture of something that's close by, then it's not always something that I remember to change. Whereas something like aperture or shutter speed is something that I, you know, immediately think about when I'm taking a picture. It's actually an aperture priority camera, which means there's one less thing to think about. So I set my aperture. It was quite a sunny day. But shooting in London, there's a lot of shadow anyway, even if it's sunny outside. So yeah, sometimes I was dropping to f5.6. I even had one or two pictures at f4. It's plastic, it's light, it's sort of, you know, no one will take you seriously. And actually, because of its, and I guess, all black body, most people just assumed that it was a digital camera, I guess. I didn't get any of the, oh, is that a film camera comments, except one guy who actually just walked up to me and knew exactly what it was. And he goes, oh, can I have a look at that? We had a quick conversation about, you know, Russian cameras and old Soviet cameras. That was quite nice. These cameras are always fantastic conversation starters. I mean, that doesn't sound quiet in here. There's a bit echoey, but on the street, it's really nice. You can hear it, bang, but you don't actually hear that when you're outdoors.
Still smile from your cheeks, 'cause darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart is still as hard at 23. Something about how people fall in love in mysterious ways, and maybe just a touch of a hand. Only I fall. whole day. And now I just wanna tell you why I'm so baby now. Take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. So darling, I'm thinking out loud. Maybe we found love where we are.
It's starting to rain, so I'm going to go home now. This is the truth about London. You get the good weather, but it only lasts a couple of hours or so max, and then you get this. Vlogging in the rain. Vlogging in the rain. The glorious feeling. Happy again. Da 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 da.
Supposed to be here, but it isn't. So that should be sort of there-ish somewhere.
I found it. Stupid me, I was on the wrong side of the road. Got a plastic lens, you can see sort of that sort of dreamy effect in the photos, and it does have quite a bit of vignetting, especially if you're focusing close. This is what I noticed, or you're using flash, it does vignette quite a lot. The vignetting does create a nice little feel, especially if you're into that Lomography look, with the plastic lens with the sort of dreamy colors and the vignetting, but some people don't like that. Yeah, the flash is very simple. It's a little bit slow to charge, but there you go. It's not flashing now because, you know, it doesn't need flash here. But if I set that to F16, I bet I can make it flash. Let's try this. There you go. Yeah, so I was really impressed with the color that this plastic lens was able to render. Yeah, quite impressed with this camera. I like it.